fight day by day rather than knowing that they've got a ton of time as they clinch the playoffs.
They've lost two in a row. At no point this year have the Bruins lost three in a row. They had a three-game winless streak, but they did get a point in that stretch. And they're on the move. Here's a chance. Frederick scores. Brett Frederick left alone in front, his second in as many games, and it's 1-0 Boston.
And this was the play that they worked on over and over again, and it was cycling the puck to the back of the net and then making sure that they find an option and have one in the middle of the ice. And you can just see right there, all eyes are below the goal line, and that's a loss of responsibility. So Trent Frederick straight skates in and he gets one for free. No one anywhere near him. And
Derek Forbert, the former Jet, got it in. Connor trying to play that. Now Frederick, the goal scorer. Bertuzzi hollered for it, shot it. Looked like Hellebuck got a piece of it with his trapper. Connor battling to get that back. It's off the glove of Coyle, and finally Shifley's able to move it. He's got some room. Mark Shifley continues on, shoots it, forcing Swayman to make a stop right there with the second Jets shot of the night. Picked up by Wheeler, the former Bruin for 3 years at the start of his career. Good pass to Domestikov, tipped it past Orlov, gets it on the other side, shoots it right on goal, stick save Swayman. Swinging at it, Ehler.
We sat on the bench for 12 minutes in the second period in Carolina and taking ownership. I like to hear it. That's the first step. Now it's about putting your money where your mouth is. And so far, although the Jets are down by one goal.
To Wheeler, down at the side of the net, Niederreiter returns it. In the slot is Shifley, and then a little turnaround jam play by Niederreiter. Tipped in by Marcy, shot. Stopped by Swayman. That was tipped. It made a pad stop. Zacha trying to clear it. Here's Shifley backing up. Shifley, Connor, doesn't shoot it. Wheeler, he looks for Connor. Stopped by Swayman. Shifley, how did that not go in?
Stenlin down, arm up, and watch this sequence. Great save, Swayman, and then look at the McAvoy stick, and Swayman gives a little tap to thank McAvoy. It's right there.
Can't wait to see that again. Four shots on the power play, carried away by Pastrnak. Bruins dodge a bullet. Nice move set up, and a good save by Hellebuck off the Krejci one-timer. After the power play has gone by, Wheeler pressured a bit, but he hangs on. Morrissey quickly to Connor to the front of the net. Tipped by Niederreiter, held in again by Josh Morrissey.
The puck pace, they are snapping this thing around. I like the decision from Kyle Connor. A little backhand saw.
They look strong in these power plays. Shifley to Connor, shoots. Stopped by Swayman. Connor again, back pass. The Jets with all kinds of pressure. That shot stopped and held. Oh, so the Bruins got a break, but Hathaway could not finish the deal. Penalty is over. Three shots on that power play for Winnipeg. Six of their 10 shots so far. The man advantage, Zacha the other way with a drive, and he scores! Pavel Zacha with a hot wrist shot. His 18th makes it 2-0 Bruins.
Rings went off the post, and it goes ding and then dong as Pavel Zacha puts this one off the rush on his offside post and in with a perfectly placed shot.
And the Bruins are able to relieve the pressure. Frederick low for the scoring, cuts to the slot, trying to get the shot away, and a backhander stopped there by Hellebuck as Bertuzzi had that chance. Bruins control off the face off that shot, rips off a stick. Marchand, haven't called his name yet. Lunch, there's a drive and a Hellebuck save off a Pastrnak one-timer. His pass, a good one. Pionk in tight, and he could not get it away. Tipped in by Connor. Pionk with another chance. Neil Pionk shoved it to the net, and he bangs the stick off the boards in frustration. Jarred the puck loose, a race now, and Morrissey will easily get there first. Josh Morrissey to Kyle Connor. Shoots it, looking for the rebound. Tipped wide by Shifley. He's had a couple of grade-A chances.
This line has combined for 8 shots out of the 12 so far tonight, so that's much better when you consider that the line combined for 1 shot in 60 minutes in Carolina.
Good hold by Shifley, shot by Niederreiter. Big rebound. He's after it again, Nino Niederreiter, and it's knocked out of the air.
We moved the puck well. We created a lot of different chances in a lot of different ways. You've got the fresh sheet of ice, and now you can maybe make a tweak or two to see if you can expose a hole in the penalty kill of Boston.
Kyle Connor led all shooters with 4 shots on goal in that period. Pass, though, off the stick of Noshek, and he'll drag it away. Coyle is with it. Noshek will drive toward the goal. Coyle shoots. Chest save. Bouncing puck. 2 Bruins forwards caught up. Been home this year. 44 points. 9 years with the Ducks. Here comes Ehlers. Drop pass. Wheeler. Nice setup. Here's Schmidt with a chance. And he rang it. You could hear it. He put it off the crossbar. Nate Schmidt that close to making it a one-goal Bruin game.
Transition. There it is. Nikolayers get it and head northward. Now a little pass to Blake. Watch Nikolai go to the net. Watch Mark Scheifele stop net front. So that's a great release and a nice play off the rush. But if there's a rebound, there's no chance to cram it in for a second chance because there's nobody net front.
Pasternak tangling with Pionk. Pionk will step up. He stuck with it. Got it to Metalainen. Shoots it and gloved and held by Jeremy Swayman.
They have to find ways by staying in the moment to be desperate day by day.
They're up here in Winnipeg. 2-0. Scheifele takes the pass. Looking for Connor with the drive and he hit the post.
It's the best shift of the game at even strength for the Jets. And it's the cycle that was really effective. Good job getting the puck below. The
pass to Pasternak. Oh, and he finally hooked it off and got it out. He was just about to overskate it. He goes to the net. Pasternak centers it. He tried to put it off Hellebuck and in. Nobody was in front. It's played past Schmidt. Hathaway knocked down. Following up is Thomas Nocek. His speed. Here's a drive. And Hellebuck got just enough of it as Lako took that wrister and it trickled wide. Quickly moved there by Dillis. Battle down between Shankly and Carnell. The battles have come around in the second period. Saka, Hellebuck misplayed it. He is bailed out right there.
Chooses to aggressively come out of his net. You can see that lob through the neutral zone. So right here, here's the race. And Hellebuck out and he loses the race. But watch, right here he gets the paddle out. And oh boy, that looked like it was an empty net. There it was for Pavel Zacha, who already has a goal in this match tonight.
Now DeMello forced to turn and track it down. Forward came in from the point. And it's Scheifele. He's got Kyle Connor with him. Kyle Connor shoots. Stopped by Swayman. Connor had to reach for that pass. It might have thrown him off just enough.
Here's that 2-on-1 as Scheifele's able to slip in behind the defense. And that 2-on-1, a pass.
Expertly held that in. He batted it out of the air. Not easy to do. Wheeler's pass bounces back. Morrissey craftily through for Mark Scheifele. Shoots it. And a fine save and a quick whistle there. Referee lost sight of it. Niederreiter was parked right in front of the goal.
It's in high ice. Watch number 55. He gets it. I like the way he just thinks, I'm shooting this puck. So into the ice. There's the rebound. And right there is why Niederreiter was upset because the you chose to put yourself on the line. You chose to take accountability when things weren't going well. And to me, that's a part of leadership. I think it's a part that you have to learn over time. It's not an easy thing to do.
Really catches your eye. Dillon and Hathaway that time. Now the Jets in need of a goal. Connor, net drive Scheifele. Connor for Scheifele. Rebound Morrissey. And a great play by Bertuzzi. A diving stop.
Good enough from Kyle Connor. Look at the net drive middle of the ice from Scheifele. And then the shot from Kyle Connor. Look where number 81 is.
DeBrusk shoots. That may have grazed the stick of Hellebuck. Back to Orlov. Oh, and a big stop by Hellebuck. That was tipped. It bears her off just a moment ago. Wheeler, under 20 left now. Ehlers snaps into Bruin. That'll skip to the near side. Morrissey, rink wide. Pass ahead. Nocek, empty netter. Score. Thomas Nocek with just under 6 seconds to go. 3-0, Boston.
This is proving to be too little too late as this team is so good. We talked about their record when they have the lead after one. Certainly doesn't get any worse when they have... Well, 6 seconds remaining here, and the Bruins are going to win this one 3-0.
Fourth time the Jets have been shut out this season, all at home. Third shutout of the season for Jeremy Swayman, and the eighth of his career. And the Bruins beat Winnipeg 3-0.